Hello and welcome to Coleman Tarot. My name is H.E. Coleman and this is going to be your reading for the 13th of May. Let's see what we got for Saturday. Okay, we have the Nine of Pentacles, one of my favorite cards, yes. A nice Four of Rods, firm foundation again. And then we have the Eight of Swords. Okay, this is very clear. So what this is about, with the Eight of Swords, this is about you being worried. You're feeling a little bit worried. You're feeling a little bit trapped. And if you're worried about your firm foundation, your family foundation, or if you're worried about money, a money situation, then I can totally understand where this is coming from. You're worried about money. You're worried about feeling trapped in a situation that you feel like you have no control. But the thing is, you do have control because you're not really tied. You're tied by, it seems like you're tied by the situation, but really you're tied by your own mind because this person is not really tied up. They can take this off. She can take off her blindfold. She can walk away from these swords if she wants to. It's just that fear is keeping her trapped here. And fear is kind of the boogeyman that you have to get over today, because what you have here is you do have a firm foundation. Okay, this is a firm foundation. This is a card for weddings, a family situation. And then you also have here the Nine of Pentacles, which is about being financially secure. So what you're worried about, even if you're worried about these things, your fear is not really founded. Okay, this is just fear and doubt creeping in, and you have to not let it ruin the things that you do have. Okay, focus on the things that you do have that are good, and then you can attract more of these things or an improvement to these things. But if you're focused on the fear, then all you're going to attract is more situations where you're trapped. Okay. And I know I'm in the same boat as a lot of you guys, where I worry about money sometimes and I wonder where things are gonna end up. But the thing is, being afraid of a situation doesn't really help. It just makes it worse. What you have to do is focus on the things you do have around you that are good in your life. Focus on the things that make you happy, and then you can attract more of those things. Okay, and then you can attract the things that you want. So let's get a fate card for you for today, because I do see this having a good outcome. All right, let's get you a fate card. We got two of them. This is the deer, and this card, I don't know if you can see about that whole thing. There we go, it's kind of like close up, extreme close up. The deer says gentleness and diplomacy. Okay, so if you're afraid and you're stressed out, don't lash out at people. Just focus on the good things and get into a state of mind where you're happy and talking nicely to people, and that'll improve your situation instead of being afraid and snapping at people, and that just makes things worse. And the other one is that you have is the Raven, and it says here magic, coincidence, and synchronistic events. So fate and lucky events. Okay. Just summarize that. So basically this is saying coincidence and fate. All right, so if you're afraid of things, don't worry, because the fate, as long as you can maintain a little bit of gentleness and diplomacy, fate is going to be on your side and bring you towards these things. And if you can't, and you're just stressing out, you're just going to have this. So whatever you're worried about or concerned about, I want you to focus on the good things, and then you can have this magic and coincidence and luck and synchronicity coming your way. Okay, so I do see this as your outcome. The Four of Wands, a firm foundation. Okay? Have a wonderful day on Saturday.